Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. No?
You are woefully mistaken.